High in the Great Smoky Mountains, a small stream trickles from a cool underground spring. It's about 55 degrees year-round. The little pools that form in the shallow stream are favorite summertime bathing spots for forest songbirds. The light is often dim under the dense forest canopy, sometimes foggy in the early morning and often shimmering and sun-dappled for brief periods during the day by the actions of the wind on tree leaves, letting sun filter down. At certain special times of the day, a few rays of sun can hit the water. The result is an interesting visual mix of light and textures set to the constant soundtrack of gently running water. It is here that the cardinals refresh themselves. Rarely bathing together as in this first clip, they usually visit separately for their safety. The forest songbirds seem to work out a schedule for their favorite spots, where birds queue in the tree branches and go to bathe when it's their turn. There's no hustle and bustle here like in a busy backyard bird bath. Northern cardinals are one of the most beloved songbirds in the eastern United States, and are the state birds of seven states, including North Carolina, where these videos were taken. Relax, enjoy, and watch on a big screen TV with the sound up.